Did you know there are more than 45,000 species of spiders in the world? Did you know spiders are not insects? Old REDBACK Fact X Info presents some of venomous spiders around the world. Before getting started, I want to tell you I'm also afraid of spiders. Number 10. Brown Widow Spider. The brown widow is a species of spider from the Theridiidae family that includes the infamous black widow. The brown widow is found throughout the world, including Africa, the United States, Europe, Asia, the Middle East, and South America. As a relatively large spider, approximately 1 to 1.25 inches in length, the brown widow is highly venomous and contains a neurotoxin known to attack the nerve endings of its victims. Common symptoms of a brown widow bite include extreme pain, muscle spasms, vomiting, nausea, and extreme sweating. Number 9. Yellow Sac Spider. The yellow sac spider is a species endemic to the Americas and is typically found living in forests, gardens, and occasionally human homes. The spider is relatively small, at approximately 0.12 to 0.6 inches in length. The yellow sac spider is highly venomous and is capable of biting humans with ease. In fact, some researchers believe that the spider accounts for more human bites than any other species of spider in the world. And believe me, its bite is painful. Number 8. Indian Ornamental Tarantula. The Indian Ornamental Tarantula is a species of spider found in South Asia and southeastern India. After catching an insect in its web, the Indian Ornamental quickly paralyzes its prey with powerful venom. As with most tarantula species, the Indian Ornamental is quite large, with a leg span of over 7 inches, 18 centimeters. As a highly venomous species, the Indian Ornamental Tarantula is capable of delivering severely painful bites. In addition to pain and severe swelling, the spider's large fangs are capable of producing deep puncture wounds in their victims that often lead to secondary infections, bacterial. Number 7. Brown Recluse. The brown recluse is a species of spider from the Sicariidae family, primarily found in North America, throughout the Midwest and southern United States in particular. The brown recluse is easily recognizable due to its light to medium brown appearance and its black lines that favor a violin appearance. The brown recluse possesses a deadly hemotoxic venom that can be extremely serious if medical treatment is not sought immediately. Severe bite symptoms include hemolysis, bursting of red blood cells, thrombocytopenia, organ damage and failure, intravascular coagulation of the blood, as well as death. Number 6. Black Widow Spider. The black widow is a highly venomous species of spider from the Theridiidae family. The black widow gets its name from the fact that females often kill their male counterparts after mating, using their former mates as a source of easy food to provide adequate nutrition for the birthing process. Despite the spider's relatively small size, its venom is extremely potent and contains the neurotoxin known as latrotoxin. The spider's venom is believed to be 15 times more potent than a rattlesnake. Number 5. Sydney Funnelweb Spider. The Sydney Funnelweb Spider is a highly venomous spider species from the Mygalomorph order, native to eastern Australia. With a body length of 0.4 to 2 inches, the spider is relatively large with a glossy, dark coloration that ranges from blue to black. Sydney funnelweb spiders contain highly potent doses of venom that are extremely dangerous to humans if left untreated. The spider's venom contains a powerful compound known as delta atracotoxin. Number 4. Chinese Bird Spider. The Chinese bird spider is a species of spider from the Theropositae family and is found predominantly in China and Southeast Asia. The spider possesses a dark black and brown body, along with black stripes that run across its upper back, at nearly 2.36 inches in length. The Chinese bird spider is considered highly venomous, although little is known about the spider's effect on humans. Due to the relatively rare occurrence of bites, small doses of its venom have proven extremely lethal to both mice and rats during laboratory experiments. Number 3. Redback Spider. The redback spider, also known as the Australian black widow, is a species of highly venomous spider from the Theridiidae family. found predominantly in Australia. The redback spider is a species known to seek shelter near, or inside, human dwellings. Throughout Australia, the redback spider is responsible for more bites than any other species of spider in the region. Each year, the spider bites approximately 2,000 to 10,000 people due to their preference for warm spaces indoors. Symptoms of a redback spider bite include severe pain, swelling, extreme sweating, vomiting, nausea, muscle spasms, and convulsions. Number 2. Brazilian wandering spider. The Brazilian wandering spider is a highly venomous species endemic to the tropical regions of South America. Also known as the armed spider or banana spider, this species of spider is extremely large, 5.1 to 5.9 inches, and can be easily identified by its hairy appearance, along with its dark, linear stripes that cross its black and brown-colored body. The Brazilian wandering spider is extremely venomous and one of the few spiders known to threaten human life. The spider's venom contains potent neurotoxins, known as PHTX3. The Brazilian wandering spider's venom is quite harmful to humans, with several documented cases of human deaths reported in recent years. Number 1. Six-eyed sand spider. The six-eyed sand spider is a species of highly venomous spider from the Sicariidae family. First discovered in the late 1800s, the six-eyed sand spider is medium-sized, 0.6 inches to 2 inches in length, and is found predominantly in the deserts of southern Africa. The six-eyed sand spider is highly venomous. Recent investigative studies have shown that the spider's venom is more lethal than any species of spider in the world, making it a clear choice for the number one spot on this list. And that's a wrap-up. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our channel for more informative videos like this.